The Apprentice star Andrew Brady proposed to Love Island beauty Caroline Flack after just a few months of dating. But now, his former co-star Charles Burns has lashed out at Andrew, 27, accusing him of being with 38-year-old Caroline for the fame. "He went on Celebrity Big Brother for God's sake, that says everything," he told The Sun. "While we were on the show, he said, 'Boys, we're on the gravy train.' I didn't realize what he meant at the time, but his plan was always Big Brother to get in the public eye." Charles added he does believe Andrew loves the former Strictly Come Dancing star, but he thinks it could have been a motive towards it. "He's a human being. It's fun to have loads of money and be loved by someone like Caroline Flack," he added. "Okay. Online have contacted a representative for Andrew for comment." The Love Island host recently announced her engagement to Andrew after a whirlwind three-month romance. The quick nature of their announcement caused some to say their engagement was a publicity stunt, and that Andrew is fame-hungry. Taking to Twitter to defend her other half, Caroline wrote, "I don't like to speak up on things, but he's my boyfriend and he's lovely to me." She added, "He's new to this world. Give people a break. We all FK up, all of us. No one is perfect. People spend so much time overanalyzing things. Let it be."